Well, the driver of a pickup truck taken into police custody after slamming into a Taco Bell in West St. Louis.
Yeah, it happened around 1:30 this morning at the restaurant on Hampton Avenue near I-44. The impact pushed a customer who was sitting in a booth. She was taken to a hospital for treatment for a cut on her arm.